Everyone, welcome to another tutorial of WallaceiX tips and tricks. In this tutorial, I want to talk about WallaceiX icon, this little guy here. But before that, I want to say that I know some of you use Grasshopper with text on it, but it's worth to toggle to icon really quickly, even if you're not used to, when you use WallaceiX to get a grasp of what's happening, because this icon is actually, the color of the icon actually has some information. When you bring WallaceiX really quickly from shelf up there, the icon is gray, meaning that it's fresh, there's no data inside. Connect everything, objectives and sliders, go in, everything is default, nothing to draw. So here, nothing to draw here, nothing works because there's nothing inside. But if I run a simulation very quickly, just wanted to show you how the icon color changes. Now simulation ends, go back to Rhino, and now as you can see the icon turns purple, meaning that there are information, there is information inside, and you can use those information, that information, to draw the graphs and take advantage of WallaceiX. Even if you close the UI, reopen it, the information is saved here. The previous simulation was 5 and 5, generation size and count, and the time was 2 seconds. You can go to analytics, draw everything, selections, take advantage of all functionalities that WallaceiX offers. This is also very handy and helpful when you deal with the node files. If I have a file that has WallaceiX in it, I use WallaceiX, but the icon is grayed out, meaning that there's no information inside and it's empty. There is a file that the icon is purple, it means that there is information inside, and you can double click, you see that the previous simulation was 50 and 50 2500, the population size was 2500, the time was 2 minutes and 48 seconds. You can go and draw everything, take advantage of all of the functionalities that WallaceiX offers. If you want to wipe out all of the information from WallaceiX component, you can do so by clicking reset, and this will essentially wipe out all of the information. Now everything is in default, you can't do anything here, and if you come back to Grasshopper, the icon turns gray, so it means that we clean the information inside. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.